Once you and your spouse or unmarried partner split up, you'll have to determine what kind of custody arrangement you want in place. This must be done in both divorce and paternity cases. Most parents, when asked what type of custody they prefer, respond by saying they want sole custody. It's understandable, given that most parents want as much time with their children as possible. Before deciding if you can get sole custody, it's important to explore the options available in the state of Oklahoma. What family courts in Tulsa prefer? Getting sole custody is always possible, but to get it, you both must agree or you must overcome the state's presumption regarding child custody. Oklahoma family law statutes begin with a presumption that the best interest of the child is met with joint custody. Joint custody comes in many forms. Generally, it presumes equal access to the kids. When we deal with a legal presumption, the party that disagrees with it bears the burden of proof that it's not in the best interest of the child. This means that if you want sole custody and the other parent disagrees, you must show that it's not in the best interest to have joint custody. Tools available to get full custody in Tulsa. The first thing to realize is that the parents can always agree on custody. This isn't as unusual as you might think. Many times, it's just not practical for one parent to have full custody. There are lots of different reasons for this, ranging from work on down to preferring not to have it. In any event, the courts always prefer that parents reach an agreement and will enter any child custody order that is reasonable. If one of the parents has a history of domestic violence, the presumption is against that parent having joint or full child custody. The domestic violence must be verifiable. This is done with a showing of domestic assault and battery convictions or protective orders that are carried out to the end. Other violent convictions also act to rebut the presumption of joint or sole custody for the offending parent. Drug and alcohol abuse is another thing that creates a presumption against sole or joint custody. The family courts always find that continued drug and alcohol abuse puts the children in danger. It's simple: a parent is not able to care for a child in most custody situations if they're drunk or on drugs. The easiest way to show drug and alcohol abuse is through recent convictions. If you cannot do this, a motion for drug testing where the test shows positive for drugs will do. Also, if you have witnesses with personal knowledge of the drug and alcohol abuse, this is also extremely helpful. Get a free consultation with our Tulsa lawyers. If you're in the middle of a child custody case, our Tulsa lawyers can help. Child custody litigation grows out of many different relationships. From a divorce or modification of custody onto a paternity case, to name a few. Whatever your circumstance, a determined, well-reasoned child custody attorney is what you need in your corner. Call today and get a free consultation. Call 918-743-2233.